वंदे गुरुपद द्वंद्वं भक्तबिंद समन्वितं श्री चैतन्य प्रभु वंदे नित्यानंद सहोदितं श्री नंद नंदन वंदे राधिका चरणोदयं गोपीजन समयुक्त बिंदावनम मनोहर पांचाकल्पतरुवश्च कृपा सिंधु व्यवचो पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः मूकं करोति वाचालं पंगुं लंघयति गिरिम् यत्कृपातमहं वंदे परमानंदमाधवं बृंदावन तुलसीदेव पियावे केशवस्वच कृष्णभक्तिपदे देवी सत्त्वत्वयी नमो नमः नारायण नमस्कृत नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवीं सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरे संकीर्तने कृष्ण कथोपदेशे गौरी पात्रस्य प्रकाशने च सदानुरक्त गुरु भक्ति युक्त भक्ति प्रमोदाक्ष जगोद्वरुणं धैयं सदा परिभवग्नम अविष्टदोहं तेथास्पदं शिवविरिञ्चिनु तं शरण्यं भीतात्तिहं पुनतपालभवद्विपूतम् वंदे महापुरुषते चरणारविंदम् यत्पादपल्लवनखचन्दमनिच्छटाय विस्फुरजित किमपि गोपवधू स्वदर्शि पूर्णानुराग सागर सारमूर्ति साराधिकामयि कदा किमां करोषि श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदी गौर भक्तबिंद श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर शिव सदी गौर भक्तबिंद हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे आजानुलंबित भुजौ कनकावदातु संकीर्तनय कपितरो कमलायताक्ष विश्वांबरो द्विजवरो जुगधर्मपालो वंदे जगत्प्रियकरो करुणावतारो हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे नमामि गंगे तव पाद पंकजं सुरासुरैर्वंदितो दिव्यरूपम् भुक्तिं च मुक्तिं च ददासि नित्यं भावानुरूपेण सदा नरानां गंगातरंगरमणीयजटाकलापं गौरी निरन्तरविभूषितवाम भागं नारायणो प्रियमनंगमदापहारं वाराणसीपुरपति भजवीशनाथं बागीशजुष्वदने लक्ष्मीर्जस्य वक्षसि यस्यास्ति हृदय संवित् नृसिंहमहं भजे। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। इदं शरीरं सतसरिजर्जरं पतति अवश्यं परिणामपेशलं किमौषधं पृच्छसि मुरदुर्मते निरामयं कृष्णरसायनं पिबो। इदं शरीरं सतसन्धिजर्जरं पतति अवश्यं परिणामपेशलं किमौषधं पृच्छसि मुरदुर्मते निरामयं कृष्णरसायनं पिबो। गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर पहुपा जगतगुरु टोल दैट द होल वर्ल्ड इज बिजी विथ द सेवा ऑफ द स्किन आउटसाइड। जगतगुरु भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर पहुपा टोल that the whole world is busy with external body seva, gross body seva or subtle body seva. They are busy with skin seva. They are giving service to the skin, this body of material body made up of blood, flesh and skin. They are going to, it is very difficult. It is really very difficult to deliver a man from the trap of Maya. Pope speaking, it is really very difficult to deliver, to rescue a man, a jivatma, from the trap of Maya. They are inside the jail of Maya. Maya, they be going to give them treatment according to their previous karma fal. Actually, Prabhupada speaking, it is really difficult. Their conception has gone so deep into this material world, deep-rooted. If you try to uproot, it's very difficult, impossible. Still, we will have to try our best. We are going to serve on behalf of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu or his successors, those Guru Bharga, Rupa Sanatan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, our Guru Bharga, we are going to carry out the order to speak fearlessly about their absolute truth. Now, it's up to their choice. You can remember, I was discussing about some points about how to make our life very pure so that we can do Hari Bhajan properly. I was speaking, and also I was speaking that all in the name of religion, different doctrines are there. They are going to preach according to previous sanskar, people going to follow them. We have nothing to do. But we have a right to speak about that absolute. If somebody is going to get test, then surely he is going to follow. He is trying at least. And sometime they can again fall down, again they can get off. Again fall down, again get up. This way, they can try their best to come out successful. In the name of Siddhanta Bani, so many dirty things are going on in the world. What is actually dharma? What should we follow? How to follow? Exact teachings we, at present it is really rare. At present it is really rare to get the exact teaching. When morning time we are reciting Guru Parampara, it is written by Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, how that absolute truth, absolute way, exact, without any contamination, can come up to this level, I mean our level. There is a success of Parampara. Parampara is not only a philosophical thing we can represent, it's not that. It's so practical, so practical. If we are not going to pay attention, we can lose. Parampara means the teachings given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. We are going to expect the same thing without any changing, which is quite impossible, except proper Guru Parampara. Manda param, Guru Parampara, Manta Parampara, Bhagavat Parampara, exact teachings, which is impossible to get. But it is possible. In Bhagavad Dharma, we are lucky. So there is the importance of Bhagavad, you know, Parampara, Guru Parampara. Otherwise, who care, man? We want to get exact thing. I know it is very difficult to accept. I know it is very difficult to accept, but still, the utility of Guru Parampara is to get same power if at all I am 100% genuine. And genuine means interested, sincere. Then there is the possibility that I can get that power. Not that Prabhupada Gan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Gan all lost. How then, how we can respect Guru Parampara system? Prabhupada speaking, this system is not available in other dharma, like Islam dharma or Christian dharma. I can come to the point after, but first I do like to discuss some preliminary point. You can remember that day I was discussing ahar suddhau mano suddhi satya suddhau dhruva dhruvanu srutihi. Ahar suddhau. Again, another slogan, ahar suddhyat mano suddhi. Ahar suddhyat mano suddhi. Satya suddhau dhruvanu srutihi. It is from Veda. If we cannot maintain purity of our food intake, I am not speaking about prasadam, but finally, I mean to speak prasadam. We are less interested about veg and non-veg, is all rubbish. We are less interested. We are interested about Mahaprasadam. But first of all, if you study Mahaprasadam, then people can become angry. So, how to purify yourself? It is from Veda actually. Without purifying your body in the way of your bhajan, if you cannot purify your body, mind, everything, then it is quite impossible to get in touch with that Aprakita Harinam Prabhu. And if I cannot get in touch with Harinam Prabhu, there is no possibility that I can come out successful in my bhajan. Surely, not for joking, I am coming from foreign country. For long distance, I am coming, not for joking. Surely has some meaning. So is if we fail to purify every moment about devotees, first I like to speak, right from the morning when they get up, they think the lotus feet of our Guru Vaishnava to purify themselves. Always, no contamination. Jai Rupa Sanatan Vatta Raghunath, Sijiva Gopal Vatta Das Raghunath, Echai Gosai Kori Charana Bandhan, Jaha Haite Begana Nas Avishta Puran. I don't know what is your Avishta. Avishta means what you like to get, what is your goal. It depends, man to man it differ. I have nothing to do, I cannot fight with that, but it is my earnest desire that all of you can try to at least understand this. According to your capacity, you can accept. Or if capacity cannot permit, you cannot. Someday you can permit. But approval of that absolute truth is very 100%. Because simply by approval, dhyato ba anu, dhyato anumodito, it is written in Bhagavatam. Only approval is also giving power to us. Anyway, so in this Kirtan you can find there, Tasavar Padorenu Mor Pancho Grass. You can remember. You forget, na? Not doing this Kirtan. Tasavar Padorenu Mor Pancho Grass. Never you sit. Never you sit to think, what is the meaning of this? Many times I went even in Punjab, and at present not going, I don't like to go for the four or five years, I don't like to go. In Siliguri, there old, very aged devotees there, long time they are in connection with Gaudiya Math. They are asking me, what do you mean by Maharaj? Tasavar Padarenu Mor Pancho Grass. Grass actually, if you are learning Bengali, grass means you are taking a handful of prasadam to put into your mouth. It is called grass in Bengali. In Sanskrit also. So what it means, Tasavar Padarenu Mor Pancho Grass. Follow. Tasabar Padarenu means all those Gosains and their followers, Jai Rupa Sanatan, Bhatta Raghuna, Sijib Gopal Buddha Dasuguna, all those followers as pure Vishnavas. Their dust particle from their lotus feet is our food. We like to take a handful like one grass means, one handful of prasadam you are taking in hand and going to put inside your mouth. That is called grass. Now people asking, so long we know we can take prasadam, grass. But padarenu mor pancho grass, what do you mean by? We couldn't understand. Padarenu means dust particle. And how you can explain this point? I like to touch this point so that those who are already Vaishnava, they can get some clue how to purify. Otherwise all our sense organs can throw out. All our sense organs can ultimately throw us into the ocean of miseries. No controlling. Only and only, there is only single procedure. I can get control over my sense organ, over my material mind, everything I can do. By the mercy of Gurudev. Pure Guru Vaishnava, nothing else. It is approved in Shastra. I am not making new philosophy. Follow, it is written that by Guru Vaishnava Kipa we can cut Mayare Koriya Jai, Charano Na Jai, Sadhu Guru Kipa Bina Na Dekhi Upai. Without the Kipa of Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, nobody, none can go out of Maya. It's not possible. Now, Tasavar Padarenu Mor Pancho Grass means Srila Rupa Goswami Pad, when in Rasamrita Sindhu writing so many things, you know, so many things, Rupa Goswami Pada. So many things I can discuss someday. After Gita Prabhujan is over, Hindi, I will have to start about this point. There we can find that Anukullena Krishnanu Silanam is the topmost thing. Anukullena Krishnanu Silanam is very vital thing. to understand is very difficult. When we are in favor, when we are not in favor, there is a fine, very fine demarcation. Even in your naked eyes cannot watch what is the demarcation. So fine. So this, you know, this line is very fine. You have to understand by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava actually. Tasobar padarunu mur pancho gas mean all my sense organs, I can speak about Rupa Goswami someday. Today no point. My point is totally different. I'm just going to make some background. All my sense organs going to eat something. Like my tongue, my mouth like to take prasad, nice. My ear like to hear so nice things, you know, which is material sound, this, that. My eyes like to see something ugly. This way, all my sense organs, I already told many times before about the crying of Prahlad Maharaj. I already told many times before. Prahlad Maharaj crying, how all sense organs going to pull here and there, and the sense organ not going to give me peace, going to always give me problem all the time. My material sense organs always going to put me in, always put me in trouble. I cannot get any peace because all the time they are busy with the material things. What to do? Prahlad Maharaj, I already discussed even. I am speaking about Prahlad Maharaj. How all sense organs? Now, Tasavar Padarinu Mur Prancho Gasmin, I am going to take dust particle from the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava in the form of Charanamrita. I am going to see the lotus feet. And I am going to see the glories of the dust particle from the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. By ear, I like to hear all the glories of the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. Oh, follow. This way, I can show you all five sense organs, Karmendriya, Gyanendriya, both there, na, actually. So I can serve all, you know, different way I can go on eating. Eating means Seva. I can go on. Glories of Guru Vaishnava, I can sing. I can take prasadam and I can touch the dust particle from the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. This way, Tasavar Padarenu Mur Prancho Grass. By my nose, I can, you know, I can take the dust particle in the form of air. Prabhupada speaking one time, in Vrindavan, some devotee, Parikrama 84 goes, 84 crores going on in forest. Some devotees, there was some bad smell or something, going to put, you know, cloth on the nose. Prabhupada speaking, don't do that. It is aprakita dham. It is aprakita dham. Who can say the dust particle of Sanatana Rup not going inside our body to purify? There is every possibility. Don't put. Let the dust particle of this, you know, dham go inside you to purify you. And Prahlad Maharaj here crying all day and night. Jiv hai kato Vikarsati, Mahabhitipta. This sloka I already discussed many times. Now no time. Now it is very typical, especially at present, to purify body, mind, everything. It is really. And at present, the food habit all over the world, what to speak, you know everything. You know everything, what is going on, you know. The actually, in Gita Bhagavan speaking, four different kind of rasa people like to take. For what? You know? For sweet, bitter, you know? Salty, you know? And pungent mean jhal, jhal. People are habituated, these four type of rasa always. Bhagavan speaking in Gita, first of all, try to understand this body is a temple with gates, nine gates, I already told. Paramatma, there inside your heart, if you try to contaminate your body and mind, everything, then you are going to give trouble to Supreme Lord, who is sitting inside. Irrespective of caste and creed, I am not going to switch Christian, I am not going to Buddhist, not Islam, Hindu, I am not speaking. All, every creature, Bhagavan sitting. So all body is a temple of that Paramatma. And Bhagavan speaking, in different form I am helping all jivas. Even to digest all different kind of foods they are taking, aham vaishyanara bhutva praninam deham asritaha prana prano samayuktaha pachami anyam chaturvidham. Four different kind of tasteful rice and, you know, tasteful foods we are taking. And Bhagavan speaking in the form of vaishyanara. Anal, anal mean, Sanskrit word anal mean, anal fire. Inside our body fire is there, but we cannot see. Inside wood there is fire, we can see, because potency is there. Inside our body fire is there, but we cannot see. Our body hot, then we can feel fire is there. Aham Vaishyanara Bhutva. Vaishyanara is the name of one type of fire inside the body of Jivatma. And by the help of, you know, pancha prana, prana, pan, ban, saman, udan, you know, the prana, pan, they are actually helping us to digest, you know, in the food sack. After that, there is digestion going on. After that, this way, Bhagavan himself speaking this way, that I am helping them to digest all different kind of things they are taking. Now, we are going to make our mouth hydrant. Hydrant, you know? We are going to make our mouth. This body is already, I told you, is a mandir temple. And we want to, this human body, the only reason this human body we get is to do Hari Bhajan. Many times before I told, I have no time to. Ahar suddhyat manus, ahar suddhyat sattva suddhihi, sattva suddho dhurbanu sritihi. Sometimes you become angry. Why I am so tough? But you don't know how tremendous affection I have for you all. So I want to arrange the system in such a way. Also, it was the desire of Vasudev Goswami, or desire of all our Guru Varga, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, Kesava Goswami, all Guru Varga, Sridhar Maharaj, they all want. Oh, let them get this test. Oh, he is not getting this test, that's why he is going to get deviated from the track. So, also many times you can remember, our Raghunath Das Goswami speaking when Sanatana Goswami gone, this I was not willing to take, but Sanatana Goswami forcefully me give me one drop of nectar inside my mouth. You take, please. No, I can. You take, please, and take. Oh, so nice. I was not willing, I was not ready to take that nectar, but that Sanatana Goswami forcefully wanted to give me. And after that, when I get the taste, I say, oh my God, so nice. This way. Now actually, this body is temple, and we are going to make our mouth hidden. Hidden, you know, through hidden, all snack can go, or dirty things can go. You know, hen, fish, pork, beef, everything can eat hidden. From hidden, everything allowed. We like to make our mouth hidden. We can take snack, onion, garlic, cockroach, you know, everything we like to. All the flesh of deer, you know, pig, everything. This is the system. Now, common people, they are in confusion. I was bound to speak that according to time and situation, different dharma came here. But I can give evidence 100%. Finally, Atma Dharma, Bhagavad Dharma, Sanatana Dharma is the final step. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, let them go. If you criticize, they get sentimental, they can throw you and go away. Give them, I have no approval. I have no approval still. It was a system of Prabhupada. Prabhupada used to call all the Mountbatten, so many, Anderson, they used to come. Chaitanya Guru wanted to visit Bhagavad Gaudiya Mission. So why Prabhupada wanted to do? You forget, I was discussing long ago. A chaste lady can do anything and everything for his beloved husband. Mahaprabhu wanted to give the example, and this exact formula, secret formula, we Gaudiyas, we like to apply, like Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, we like to apply it. Otherwise, Krishna Bhajan is very difficult. Those who are doing Krishna Bhajan, they are so clever, you cannot imagine how clever they are. Which way they are going to do bhajan? Sometime Guru Vaishnava doing externally, you can find Maharaj doing this way. Externally you can find some fault or you can find some negative point. But be sure, if you have 100% faith in Guru Vaishnava, you should understand whatever he is doing, all internally favorable. Externally you cannot find. That is the secrecy of bhajan. To learn Krishna Bhajan, to understand Krishna Bhajan, Guru Padma used to say, it will take long time. Or, if your luck is very good, favorable, this life itself. Because Prabhupada already told, you need not wait next life. Why should you take risks? Why you are going to wait for another life? Why you are crazy, foolish? Whereas you can very easily, you have the scope. You have the scope inside your hand. You can do it. Only we'll have to check up. What is the problem inside this that we have to get balanced by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava? That much. Each and every action of Guru Vaishnava, there is no fault. You cannot find any fault. Impossible. Externally you can. But immediately we'll have to ask why you are speaking this, why you are doing this. Prabhupada used to call them. Prabhupada used to proclaim. Prabhupada used to declare. For the actual preaching of Chaitanya Vani, I can come down to any level. Follow. That's why Prabhupada was bound to bring some food from Great Eastern Hotel. There was a lot of prasadam. But if they are going to take prasadam, if the discerner, then forever they can go down. Better something than nothing. With this idea, to allow them to hear something about the nectarian message of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they are less interested. But still, that's why when Prabhupada wanted to ask to see Rabindranath Tagore. Just then he came back from European country after getting Nobel Prize. Prabhupada, Rabindranath used to come to Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, his brother, elder brother also. The first question Prabhupada wanted to put, that how you think if I send some, some messenger there in European country, American country, what is your opinion? They can come out successful, they can accept the Nectarian message of Chaitanya Bhavani? Rabindranath immediately said, no, not at all. They're crazy, no, they're less interested. They're busy with matter. Really. Then Prabhupada started speaking some Harikatha in front of Rabindranath Tagore. After 40 minutes over, Rabindranath Tagore was bound to beg for excuse. Excuse me, I was wrong. Anytime, anywhere, a messenger like you, going to represent Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, can come out successful 100%. Follow what I mean to say. Anytime, and every time, anywhere, a man, so powerful like you, can go, then it is possible. He is bound to change his opinion. So we are also going to try, we are also trying our best to change the opinion of those people, those who are against, Chaitanya Vani, those who have no realization, nothing, those who are busy with bad food habit, all the time they are eating all rubbish, they are going to satisfy their sense organs. But many times I told before, they can come out failure because they can never satisfy their sense organ. It is not possible, not at all. They cannot satisfy their sense organ. It is not possible. How possible they can satisfy? Sense organ can never be satisfied. It's not possible. No yatu kamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati. You can remember. I was quoting so many sloka from Srimad Bhagavad Mahapuran, Srimad Bhagavad Gita, so many I was bound to. You can remember. No yatu kamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati havisha kishma kishna batmayo bhuyo evavi bhardate. If you go on throwing some inflammable object like ghee, oil, everything into fire, you cannot expect that fire can come down to a low point or can extinguish. You cannot expect. Fire cannot be extinguished. So you can remember this sloka. No yatu kamaha kamanam upabhogena sammati. Havi shakishma vatmaivo bhuyo evabi vardhati. That's why I like to follow, though I know I am very weak, what identity I have, but still I am trying my best to follow, at least. I am trying my best. I have no designation, nothing. If somebody is going to speak me beggar, I am very happy. Because I am in the heritage of Rupa Sanatana. So if you say Maharaj is useless, beggar, I'm very, a rich Maharaj, aristocrat Maharaj, I feel, if you speak this way, I feel insulted. I don't like to hear that way. If you see Maharaj is nothing, useless, we are maintaining everything, okay, I'm very happy. What I hear, that you can insult me. This way actually, already in Gita Harikatha I was speaking that all people in this world, they should understand there is one and a single point. There is a only single point. Bhajan means to reconcile with the single point. My point should coincide with that single point with infinity in universe. In infinity universe, there is one and a single common point. That is called bhajan. If I can tally, if I can coincide, if we can reconcile, then it is, I am successful. So, each and everybody, from Shastra I can quote, even from Bible I can show, Old Testament, there is no such, you know, indication there that anybody they can take, you know, non-veg, they can take anything they like. There is no such approval I find. There is nothing. If God is the Supreme Father, why should He sanction the killing of animals who are also His sons? Old Testaments, there are so many things written, but they like to change it. I already told you, it has been the general tendency in the whole history. Something good, somebody like to contaminate. Something good, some contamination. I already told. It has been the general tendency, whole world, history, anywhere you go, there is contamination. But Prabhupada speaking, if there is exact parampara, succession, successive way, exact successive way, if you are going to get this thing, then no question. But who is going to do? They can put you into operation, they can kill you, they can beat you. You know already. The great Ramanujacharya, how different way people wanted to kill him. By Charanamrita poison, by Prasadam. In the name of Ramanujacharya, Kures Gwen went there. You know, that wicked king, the Kures, his two eyes were, you know, eradicated. You know everything. Jadavacharya wanted to kill him, Ramanujacharya. It is general, all the time. When Ramanujacharya wanted to get some clue from Sarada Ashram in Himalaya, Sarada Devi himself came, and Nishimhadev came and give that, you know, documents. And Ramanujacharya started running quickly. But in the meantime, when they find in their almirah there is no such, you know, documents is and taken away by the guest, he was last night here. Then they sent four or five gunda, hooligan. They are running day and night. They catch and abuse him and snatch all documents. But Ramanujacharya was very lucky. Ramanujacharya crying fast. Oh my God. I was successful to come out to, you know, Bodhayan Basa. But Kure speaking, Gurudev, don't cry. In the meantime, within this 1 month, I memorize everything. Really so? Yes. You don't know the power of Guru. You don't know, I am sure. You don't know about the power of Guru. If you have any shortage, that can be given by Gurudev. But provided you 100% believe. You don't know. 100%, I am sure. You don't know what is the power a Guru can have. Ramanujacharya crying, but Kure speaking, Gurudev, you need not express your sorrow. Actually, within this 1 month, it took 1 month to follow Ramanujacharya and catch Ramanujacharya. Hilly way. They're running at night, day and night to catch Ramanujacharya. And they were successful to snatch. It is a kripa of Gurudev. That's why we can deserve. Yes, we need not cry, we need not repent. We can get the exact thing. We can get exact him. Don't express any doubt. Only you will have to submit. That much you will have to do. Follow what I say. Kure speaking, Gurudev, within this 1 month, whole night, I was reading. I memorize. I can write all Bodhi. You can write. Yes, all Bodhi and Vasa I remember. I can write. Then it was again taken away. Then Kures day and night writing and giving in front. Okay, very good. Kures, really you are. Then Ramanujaja compiled Vedanta, Sundar. So, Jadavacharya wanted to kill Ramanujaja. Madhvacharya was also attracted. So all the time, this kind of problem going on, you know, Prabhupada was attracted. Who is going to give me, who is going to allow me when I am speaking this way? Anytime they can attack me, I know. Who is going to allow? I know. The Supreme Protector is there. Supreme Protector. I have no self-interest. Believe me or not, if you stop Harikatha, I'm not going to cry. I can go away and do my Hari Bhajan. It is not an instrument to earn name, fame, money, position. Whatever little amount coming, okay. We can do seva. How I did before, I was habituated to do any Madhukuri Premandar, all books and everything. Who give me? Bhagavan sent something. This way I am doing. Fearless condition cannot come in your life until and unless you are 100% Sarnagata. Fear. Bhayam dityo vinaveshataha sat ishat apatasya viparjaya sriti. When you forget Supreme Lord, when you try to forget Guru Vishnu, then actual fear can come. When a Kunti Devi is speaking, Bhagavan speaking, all problem gone, vanish. Now you can, no. Now actually problem starting. What do you say? Yes. Kunti Devi is speaking, now actual problem starting. We can forget you. So long I was in forest with together with all my sons and everything. In forest there was problem. In Jadugriha they wanted to set fire in the house. They wanted to apply poison. They wanted to kill everything so much. But still it was not problem. Problem is to forget Guru Vaishnava, their glory, their love, their affection. It is a problem. You forget. I already discussed many times before. Vipado naiva vipado, sampado naiva sampado, vipado ho visvaranam vishnu, sampado narayana sriti. You can remember, long ago, maybe 1 year or 8 months, discuss, I know. Vipado naiva vipado, sampado naiva sampado, vipadaho visvaranam vishnu sampado narayana sruti. It's a great problem when you forget Supreme Lord. Supreme Lord in Old Testament, I don't know if they change or not. Genesis 1:29. Meet God speaking, God, you know, meat and fish, everything, instead of meat and fish, Bhagavan wanted to give us indication to take vegetarian. Very nice. Bhagavan speaking, behold, I have given you every herb bearing seed which is upon the face of all the earth and every tree in what which is the fruit of a tree yielding seed to you, it shall be, you know, you can use it instead of meat. Follow. V for meat. He actually original Greek word phago, they use it, but phago actually it means to eat. Phago actually doesn't mean meat. original Greek word, phago, they wanted to use it as meat. But phago actually, this word means to eat. Gospel of some, Saint Luke 8:55, there is written, Jesus raised a woman from the dead and commanded to give her meat. But meat means Jesus wanted to speak, let her eat. Old Testament, everything. Old Testament always wanted to spit on this wrong conception of meat eating. But they like to prove it, that it all the way this was. No, not at all. I have some documents, I don't know who is going to accept it. Church Father, Clement of Alexandria, and other, Church Father Church, they wanted to stop this kind of food habit of common people. They wanted to insist that, oh, fellow man, you can go and take this kind of nice, very pure things. But who is going to obey? Who is going to accept? I don't know. Everybody like to speak just opposite. I have some documents, I don't know you can accept it or not. There it is written that previously the early Christian fathers adhered to a meatless regime. Many early Christian groups supported the meatless way of life. In fact, the writings of the early, church indicate that meat eating was not officially allowed until the 4th century. When the Emperor Constantine decided that his own vision of Christianity would be the version of everybody. He was forcing a meat-eating interpretation of the Bible became the official credit of the Rome Empire. And vegetarian Christian had to practice it in very secretly. Vegetarian Christians had to practice it secretly or risk being put to death for heresy. It is said that Constantine used to pour molten lead down their throats if they were captured. If somebody caught they are taking this kind of vegetarian, this pure life, this ironic, very, very uncivilized way. This way, this become a rules and regulation. And what to speak about taking wine, even a common gentleman, common, ethically strong, he can also throw it in all shastra, written, prohibited. But they want to use it, what I can do? Whereas in Gita, it is already written that you will have to take the residue of jagya. Jagya sishta sino santo muchyate sarva kilmiswai bhunyate tetu agham papa je pachati atmakaranat. Those who are cooking for themselves only, one by one handful of sin they are taking. What to speak about veg and non-veg? Bhagavan speaking, they are taking one by one, one by one handfuls of sin they are eating. Those who are going to cook for themselves. Without offering, we have no right to take anything. Because you know the famous, Upanishad, Ishopanishad is a word you know already. But to speak new. Ishavashyamidam sarvam jat kinchit jagatam jagat. Teno tekteno bhunjitha ma griddho kasya siddhanam. Our Supreme Lord going to approve something for me. Follow everything. How much money, how much property can come to me to serve my Krishna, Gauranga, that is already approved by Supreme Lord. If we like to put force, then it is not good. Ishavashyamidam sarvam jat kinchit jagatam jagat. In this whole universe, infinity universe, cosmic world, what all you can see, what all you cannot see, all the property of Krishna. And we are under the control of Krishna. Due to Maya, we are doing, but still it is indirectly we are in control. Maya controlling, so we are under, directly, indirectly. What? How much amount? Whatever amount granted for me, it is written in your luck. And if you are interested to do Krishna Seva, Guru Seva, then your luck can something, some change, you can get so many things. But after that, if you think, it is my capacity, I cannot do this, then you are idiot. I am also idiot. This way I cannot proclaim. It is my power. I arrange so many temples all over the world, so many preaching. Humbleness, what do you mean by humbleness? You think Prabhupada was not humble? You think Kesava Goswami Maharaj was not humble? They're speaking Harikatha, so, you know, this way? You think so? You can remember, I can give you, general morality has nothing to do with transcendental morality. I cannot go in depth because time cannot permit. Whole life if I go and say, what I can speak? Life is very small. When I can go, I don't know. General morality, which is seen in the society, is useless. Useless means useful in the society. But in Hari Bhajan, transcendental morality we need. Follow. Morality, immorality, all depend upon your mood. Everything Supreme Lord watching. Supreme Lord sitting inside your heart, watching your every activities. Watching all my activities, your activities. So how I can hide? Follow. Because if I like to hide something, lie, then I will have to take shelter of thousands of lies. One lie if I speak, and to protect that one lie, you will have to take shelter of hundreds of lies. Better to confess. So you see, morality and immorality, I like to show you one picture, very nice picture. You hear the name of Ranganatham, Siranga, Ranganatham, and you heard because Srila Bharati Maharaj often used to speak this. I also speak. Tiruppan Allar, one Alwar, Guru, one Alwar. He was in a forest, he discovered one Ranganatham in the forest, dense forest. After that, Ranganatham going to give order to him, he'll have to make a big temple. Are how I can make the I'm bigger? You will have to make a big temple for me. I'm here from Satyajug. Well, I can try my best. And coming out of forest, going, approaching different rich men, aristocrat men, could you please give me this amount so that I can make one temple? That, go away! Tensor, because it's bigger. I know the latest technology. Huh? How to bake. And I'm laughing. I never teach it. I never learn it. I don't like to learn. But I know. If you like to bake something, you will have to show your aristocracy first. You will have to go by AC car to get begging. Then people can give you thousands of dollars. If you are going like beggar, like me, it's useless. They cannot give. And I am purposely maintaining this life so that this kind of thing cannot happen in my life. Bharti Maharaj used to know. Bharti, you are very clever. Why you are there? I like to maintain so that people can go away. Don't come. And those who are genuine, surely they can come. I am sure. So now at present you will have to, if you go for begging, you will have to show that you are very aristocratic itself. And what purpose you are going to make? AC car, this, there, you have to go and speak big, big talk. You have to speak, then you can get. This is the system. Now, Tirupal Nallar, beggar, is going to, they are insulting. And our in Bengali proverb, there is one, if there is already oil in your, on your head, then people like to apply oil. In Bengali it is written, Tela Mathai Tel. In Bengali it is written, if oil is already there on your head, then people like to apply more oil. Are you no need? And no, you take. This way. Foolish people. This way you see, now point is there, Tirupono Allah wanted to collect money, but nobody gave him. Ultimately he was fed up. He took decision, some decision which is very, very dangerous for you and me. Tirupanallar make four disciples. One of them, if they are going to touch one locker, the locker can open automatically. Have some magical power. Follow. One disciple can go, you know, go on through the water. They can, like, you know, they can go. And one disciple, if he is going to put his leg on the on your shadow, then you cannot move. You cannot move. Only on your shadow, if he can put leg, then you cannot move. This way, four disciples are making and engaging them to snatch money from rich people. Follow, take our money. Huh? Because anything I am doing, maybe it is not, you don't like it, but if I am doing all for the satisfaction of Supreme Lord, whatever you are speaking, I never mind. Because I know my goal is perfect. I am doing for Supreme Lord, not for myself. Follow. Ethical, unethical, all. This question came in the life of Prabhupada, but Prabhupada never mind. Because Prabhupada knew I am doing everything for the satisfaction of Gauranga. Nadia Vihari, Gauranga. So Tirupanallah is giving order, you go to those rich men. I wanted to approach them, they are not ready to give anything. So now I give open order, somehow you collect everything from them. They are going to take away all ornaments, everything, all. You know, locker breaking, everything, they are looking, taking money, everything. Then actually, temple started. That time the question of taxation was not so high as we are facing at present. Follow what I say. Then ultimately, those, you know, rich men, they could understand who is going to do this kind of thing. Ultimately, they approach the Tirupanallar. They are going to speak that you will have to give back our money, otherwise we can kill you. Well, if you kill, you cannot get money. But where you keep? But I can show you, but it is not here. You can go there, in the river, Godavari, there, inside. I put somewhere. Then we can go. Yes, we can go. You can go. Then he give indication to one of his disciples, who can walk over water. And going with boat, leakage board, and in the midway, that the disciple going to break the boat so that they can go down in water. They are going to kill their unjewelry disciple, going to throw them into water. They die, and he come down here. Tirupanallar, what to do? He is saying it is bhakti. Therefore, I am not giving order that you can go and kill people. No, a special case. Don't do that. You know, Shati Devi is speaking Those who are going against Guru Vaishnava speaking all rubbish will have to cut his tongue. That doesn't mean we can go and find people from different places and catch their tongue and cut. Has a meaning. Foolish people cannot understand. Follow. And Bhagavan already clearly giving indication. Man nimittam kitam papam dharmaya kalpate. If anybody doing any wrong activity for me, it is also dharma. And without me, any pious activity or going to do any morality, they are going to zero, no point. Zero. Man nimittam kitam papam dharmaya kalpate. Sudama vipro. One day Krishna speaking, I am very hungry. Could you please get some gram, I mean some chola. Chola, you know, fried grain. They are kept. Oh, Guru Ma, Mother Guru is there. No, 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 actually she is there. You can go and, you know, get something from. Then Sudama Vipra going to steal some grain for Krishna. Krishna eating. And ultimately Krishna going to speak to Guru Ma. Mother, he is going to sleep. And he was chided by mother. Then Sudama is speaking, oh, I am doing everything for you. That's why I am testing you. You doing everything for me. If you love me, follow. Mahaprabhu giving example. Sanatan, the stool of a small boy, son of a mother. It's very tasty. Mother never become never angry with a boy. When the boy going to pass stool on in a lap. Mahaprabhu giving this example. Follow what I say. So you see, Mahaprabhu Krishna speaking, I wanted to test how much love you have for me. I wanted to test you how much love you have for me so that you can bear everything for me. He is Krishna. Be careful. Krishna bhajan is not so easy. So tactfully we'll have to go. So you see, this is a rare case. We are not going to speak and take advantage. Ishavasam idam sarvam yat kinchi jagatam jagat teno taktena bhunjita ma griddha kasvasiddhanam. We cannot show any interest about any property holding by anybody. I have no right. Maybe he is rich. Maybe you are rich. So what? I cannot, you know, become greedy. It is not good. So Krishna going to arrange this thing for me. I would be satisfied with this. Okay. I'm satisfied. Why should I? You know, what approved by Supreme Lord, I should be satisfied with this. And ultimately, those pure Vaishnava, under the guidance of, you know, Uddhavji Maharaj speaking to Krishna. It is a great problem for us to get out of Maya. But Uddhavji Maharaj speaking, it is very easy. And many times I speak from Srimad Bhagavadji Mahapuran, why you are crying to go out of Maya? It is very easy. You are not paying attention. Rajas tamascha satyena satyancha upasamena cha etat sarvam guru bhaktya puruso hi anjasa jayet. I told many times, but you forget. Very easily you can cut. By the mercy of Guru. Rajas tamascha satyena satyancha upasamena cha etat sarvam guru bhaktya. If you show actual devotion unto the lotus feet of Guru, if your life, heart, everything, whatever you have, it is dedicated for Guru, then Guru is going to get responsibility for you. If you are not going to show submission, then what to do? What Guru can do? And Uddhavji Maharaj speaking, it is very easy to go out of Maya. Uddhavji Maharaj speaking to Krishna, Tayopa bhukta sagrandha vasa alankara charchitaha uchishta bhojino dasaha stavo mayam jaye mahi. Prabhu, don't worry. We are going to use all your prasadam, uchista, prasadam garland, prasadam, you know, cloth,
ornament, you know, everything we are going to, and garland, everything we are going to use. Tayopabhukta sagando, even chandan, what you use, scent, everything we are, all prasad. No problem. Don't worry. Tayopabhukta sagando, basa alankara charchitaha, uchishta bhojino, dasahastabo mayam jaye mahi. It is very easy to go out of maya by taking prasadam. But who is taking prasadam? That is the question. And where is prasadam? That is the main question. I am taking prasadam with full respect. I am not going out of maya. How is that possible? How is that possible? It cannot so happen. Follow. Condition Bhagavan told, if you are dedicated soul, if you are going to give anything out of your love, Krishna is bound to take, then it becomes prasadam. Patram, puspam, phalam, toyam, jome, bhakta, prayachati, tadaham, bhakti, upurhitam, asnami, prayatatmanaha. Very carefully, I am going to take everything what a pure devotee is going to give me out of his love, I am 100% going to take. So no problem. Actually, in Gita, Bhagavan going to speak in front of Arjuna. Those demonic character people, they have no faith in Supreme Lord. They don't know that one Supreme Divinity is there. In Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavan speaking, Abhajananti mang mudha manusim tanumasritam param bhavam ajananta mama bhuta maheshwaram. They are foolish people. They are demonic character. They don't know. Abhajananti mang mudha. They don't understand the Supreme Lord is there. Oh, don't like to go. Oh, useless. We like to enjoy. That is our formula. Only we like to enjoy our life. That is our formula. Abhajananti mang mudha. Those who are mudha are foolish. Manusha, you know, they don't understand. When I am coming in the form of human form, but human form is still transcendental. And by my mercy, people can see me. It is one kind of special kippa. When Bhagavan coming in this material world, there is an extraordinary kippa. In Bhagavan having so much sakti, self-manifesting sakti working, when Bhagavan coming. In that time, Chapal Gopal can also see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. At present, if you like to see, you cannot see. But Chapal Gopal was very wicked man. But still, Chapal Gopal can see Mahaprabhu going to take bath in Ganga. A special facility. When Prabhu coming here in this material world, you know, they can see. But their looking is not actual perfect philosophy. When you are looking anything, if you're in your, you know, when you are looking anything, your sanskar, previous bhajan going to back you. It is called Shudarshan. Your previous bhajan. Your tireless, stainless bhajan can help you, can give you backing to see what is what exactly. By your own power, you cannot see. So when Supreme Lord coming, everybody can see, but still it is not, try to understand. They cannot understand. Our Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they are so clever, they used to engage people in seva. It is the duty of a Sadguru to engage disciple into seva. It was the speciality of Prabhupada. Prabhupada never wanted to give some gapping. If gapping is there, within this gapping, maya can enter. It is the success of a Sadguru to engage disciple in continuous seva. Of course, if they are going to submit, if they are going to ignore, if they are going to ignore, then we cannot do. If they are going to ignore, we have nothing to do, what we can do. So, abhajananti mang mudam manusim tanumasritam param bhavam ajananto mama bhuta maheswaram. I am the supreme divinity.
Jai Govinda.
Supreme divinity. So they cannot understand. They don't feel. So what are you doing? I like to put them again and again in problem. Life after life. Avajananti mang mooda manusin taramasritam param bhavam majananto mamabhuto maheshwaram. You know, I like to put them again, again and again into, you know, asuri jani. They can come down to low level. Consciousness can go down. Still they cannot realize what for this kind of punishment I am getting, because this kind of consciousness, their consciousness going down. That's why they cannot understand. They cannot understand. Actually, from Chaitanya Chandamita, I know, I already told, that Achaitanyam idam viswam jadi chaitanyam isvaram na viduhu sarva sastrajna upi bhramantite janaha. If we cannot understand the supreme divinity, param chetan vastu, then all our activities are all useless. I can discuss after. A long time it will take, I don't know how long it will take. Now, one question is there. By actually, somebody going to put question in front of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada. Somebody going to put question in front of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada is very important. Question is that if Jesus Christ was a Jagat Guru and his instruction capable to bringing us deliverance, why do we need a spiritual master again? That is the question. We cannot insult anybody. Jesus Christ giving some special power, Bhagavan giving some Shakti to him. I have no right to insult anybody. I know his heart was not so bad. Very nice. Not bad. Basically, they all wanted to promulgate, they wanted to preach, you know, how to maintain peace, how to maintain, you know, basic purity. They all, basically, how to bring peace and prosperity among people. Prosperity means not monetary prosperity, spiritual prosperity. At least they are basic thing they are making. When somebody is speaking, Gauriamat, there Prabhupada sending big, you know, representative like Banagusi Maharaj, right, Bhakti Padip Chitugusi Maharaj, you know, they are going foreign country for preaching Gosai Maharaj, all jewels. Somebody out of jealousy is speaking, they have done nothing. If we are speaking this way, it's very bad. We should not speak that way. We should not speak that way. They are going there, they are making background there, speaking in high class society, they used to speak Harikatha, so nice. How we can say they are useless, they are failure? We should not speak that way, no? Their failure means Prabhupada's failure. If you speak the representative of Prabhupada's failure, then Prabhupada's failure, because all Guru Shakti is there. Follow. If you can see your Gurudev inside me, then you cannot find any fault with me. If you can see your Gurudev inside me, how you can find? That is the question. So, nothing was done, we cannot see. We cannot say this way. So, you see, Prabhupada going to answer, we accept both Jagat Guru and Mahanta Guru. If only the Jagat Guru Bada mean ism, Jagat Guru ism is accepted, the result has many undesirable consequences, anarthas. If someone accepts such a great soul from the past, if someone accepts such a great soul from the past, in this case, Jesus Christ as Jagadguru, and wishes to follow in his footsteps in the present, but considers that there is no need for any Mahanta Guru. It is questionable to what extent he will be able to properly follow the views of Jesus. Only the succession of Mahanta Gurus mercifully delivers to us the words of the Supreme Lord or the Jagat Guru Acharyas. The stream of water that originated in the Himalayas has traveled between Ganges banks all the ways here to Navadvipa. As a result, even though we are sitting at such a distance from place, distance from her source, Ganga's source, we are able to touch water from the Himalayas. In the same manner, Mahanta Guru brings the current of the river of Shuddha Bhakti as pure and scarred as the water of Mandakini Gangas. He brings the current which originates at the lotus feet of the Supreme Lord all the way to us and showers it on our heads. Had the banks of the Gangas not existed, then a person as ordinary and weak as me, a person without sources, could never have been able to climb the Himalayas and touch the water there of Ganga. And without those river banks, the concentrated flow of the pure source from the Himalayas would be scattered here and there, and we would often tend to accept some polluted stream of pure Himalayan water, inviting our own misfortune. If the teachings preached by Jesus Christ 2000 years approximately ago are not carried forward through Guru Parampara into the present time, if Jesus Christ's message is sought only in books and recorded instructions, then there is a possibility that we will mistakenly accept distortions of the truths preached by him, or even accept views that are opposite to his as his own. Mahanta Guru is also Jagat Guru. He is the manifestation of the previous Jagat Guru. He receives the teachings of the Jagat Guru through disciplic succession and mercifully delivers them to us. But we cannot understand the glories of those Acharyas, Gurus. This way, he is not someone who would deceive us by not presenting the real truth or say things just to please us. Many times I told before, though you feel bitter, I was bound to speak. He does not wish for any worldly things from us. He is not going to expect anything from us. He is the unbiased deliverer of the truth. We should remember this. This way, accept Gauriya Math, exert the stream of Gauriya Math. What I mean to say, exert Bhaktivinoda Dhara. Prabhupada can never speak lie. Whereas we are getting assurance from Prabhupada that Bhaktivinoda Dhara can never be extinct. Don't worry. Bhaktivinoda Dhara can never be extinct. We can get the flow of Bhaktivinoda Dhara somehow. Maybe the whole world can go against those sadhus, those who are going to carry out the stream of Bhaktivinoda Dhara. They can feel bitter. But still, Bhaktivinoda Dhara can flow. So we are so lucky. And except this Bhaktivinoda Dhara, which is available in Gauriya Mission, Gauriya Math, Gauriya Math only. Or other place, you cannot expect. Because in our parampara, we can get Bhaktivinoda Thakur. In parampara, we can get Prabhupada. In parampara, we get Keshava Goswami, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj. And by the mercy of Guru Bharga, still the flow can flow, still the flow can exist. Maybe I am blind, I cannot see. Maybe. Many times I told, a flattering personality can never become a preaching personality. Can never become a preaching personality. How we can? This way, I wanted to prove that even ethical character or morality, everything can be constructed by good habit. I already told you. By good habit is also responsible. Yeah. Sometimes some fallacy happens, but usually is a usual procedure, you know. So many examples I'd like to give one by one. One by one, I like to give so many examples. But before that, you know, I can like to give examples, so many examples I like to give, one by one. So you see, this way, this body, ultimately, we are going to lose this body. And if this body is somebody going to burn, it can come down to an ash. If we are going to burn our body, then ultimately it can become as. Krimi, kito, bhasman, nishthantam, kedam, tuchya kalevaram. What is useless this body? It can become as. Bhagavan Sri Krishna is going to glorify those trees. Those are going to give us so much facilities. Those trees and creepers, Bhagavan going to speak to his friends. My friend, you see, those trees, they are not going to expect anything from us. They are giving free service to us without any self-interest. All the time they are serving us. If there is no trees, all the time they are serving us. But in lieu, in return, they are not going to expect anything from us. No. Etavat janma safalyam dehinam iho dehishu pranair arthair dhiyavacha sreva charanam sada. Bhagavan Krishna going to point out those trees and keepers and speaking in front of friends. My friend, you see, how nice they are. Their life, you know, their life is totally dedicated for us all by the desire of Krishna. Maybe, you know, my previous Harikatha about on this topic I was speaking. Jivo, jivasya jivanam. I was speaking, it's confusing. Somebody can misuse it. You know, jivo, jivasya jivanam mani, any jiva in this world, they will have to depend upon another jiva to keep their life. That doesn't mean you will have to kill Gomata. That doesn't mean you have to take meat, not that. It is approved in Shastra. He can take all fruits and flowers, everything, grain available, everything you can take. So, jivo, jivo, so jivanam, even this spiritual world, somebody can misuse. Maharaj has written. So, what's wrong if we are going to take, you know, that they can misuse. They have their right. If they like to do, they can do it. You know, their realization power going down and down, that's why they cannot realize what we mean to say. Jivo, jivo, so jivanam, really so. Any jiva on this earth, they cannot live without the help of another jiva. Maybe in the form of, you know, trees and keepers, and somebody, those who are criminal, they like to take help of this, you know, living elements, living in a entities, like they are going to eat deer, they are going to cut deer, you know, they are going to cut gomata, they can do it. What to do? I was speaking this point, you just, you know, maybe one hour before I was discussing this point, that general morality is nothing. But that transcendental morality is so high level, even common men cannot understand. Even common men cannot understand what is the value of that transcendental morality. First of all, whole world should know, because Upanishad, Ved, Vedanta, not for us only, for the whole world. They can go through Christian philosophy, they can go to Islamic philosophy, they can go to Buddhist. Finally, if they can come to me, I can show them. They can dance, they can shed tears. Even cruel men, they leave their cruelty, they become very high class, you know. Hundreds of such examples I can give. So, we should remember one point, everybody, not that American, Russian, Australian, German, everybody, it is written in Kathopanishad, Upanishad, Veda is for all, for the whole human race on this earth. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, in giving. Nitto nityanam chetuno chetunanam eko bahunam jo vidadhati kaman tamatmastam je anupasvanti dhirah tesham shanti shashvati netoresham. Follow. Nitto nityanam, all chetan vastu, they are all nitya, eternally present. And what is the ultimate source of all this chetan vastu? It's called that Param Chaitanya Vastu, Chaitanya Vastu, Chaitanya. Follow. Nitto Nityanam, Chetanas Chetananam, Eko Bahunam, Jividadati Kaman. Who is going to fulfill the desire, everything? What all are the requirements is going to grant? If we can concentrate on that object, that absolute Tamatmastam, Jayanapasanti Dhira. Dhira mean, you know? They are totally out of Maya. They consent. They understand. Dheer. Tamatmasan je anupasandhi dheeraha. Only and only they can get peace and prosperity. Prosperity is spiritual prosperity. Shanti, tesham shanti shashati. Shashati means eternal bliss, eternal peace they can get. Netoresham, all other people cannot expect that facility. All other people, they never can expect that kind of facility. They cannot expect. So, nitya nityanam, shetuna shetunanam, eko bahunam, javidadati kama. So many dirty philosophy there. It's not scientific. I am not going to criticize. Only I like to discuss. Only I like to discuss, you know. How it is possible that a father can excuse me, I am doing all rubbish, he can get indulgence favor. How it is not authentic? It is not. How much power that father have? First point. Second point, if you see Bhagavan, God going to arrange heaven for those doing pious activities, those impious activities, they are going to send them to hell forever. How it is possible? This judgment is not scientific. Father mother can give me punishment. After that, she or he can kiss me also. Father can give me punishment forever. What is our? Supreme Lord cannot do this. Supreme Lord, for pious activity, is going to send them to heaven forever, and for impious activity, is going to send them hell forever. Heaven. Some are going to heaven, some forever. How possible? Not scientific. I put question in front of some missionary long ago, maybe 40 years back. They couldn't answer me. They couldn't answer me satisfactory answer. They couldn't give. How they can give? And after death, how it is possible that Jivatma can go underground and stay there for a long time and then again revive? Where is there? Where is the document? You will have to show me. Without any document, if you speak something, I cannot accept. Jesus Christ is getting some power from, so he is not God. He never told I am God. Maybe he is getting some power. Maybe some, you know, Bhagavan giving some special power to him. Follow. And how this all philosophy was distorted, I don't know. Maybe distorted. In different Puran also, somebody like, and out of jealousy, like to put something in their favor, some Pandit taking out something, some reality from the Puran, they like to erase. This kind of thing, all along been going. Who can stop? It is the game of Mayadevi. All Jivatma, they are going to leave body, they can go down, underground water, they can leave. Where is document? You show me. And you come to me, I can see all documents, scientific documents, with evidence. The Jivatma, after going on in Gita, all scientific, evergreen science, evergreen human science. If you like to lead your life very peacefully, you have to take shelter of Gita, at least. From Gita, you can begin your life, fresh life. And you will have to go through the commentary by Gaudiya devotees, not by some demons. Anybody can do pass commentary like fanciful commentary, they can pass. They can speak all rubbish. They have, maybe they have some proficiency. They can write, they can read. Sarvabhuli Radha Krishna write this way. Mahatma Gandhi writing this way. Are we are not going to accept. You know? How we can accept? We can accept authentic. Like Baladev Vidyavasam, Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad, Siddha Sai Pad. We can accept Bhaktivinoda Thakur. They are deputed by Supreme Lord here to make us understand what is what. So we can follow them. We cannot follow. And those are not authentic. I am very intelligent, very educated, I can start writing. Ultimately they are going to represent Mayava. Follow what I say. So this way there is documents. There is documents. This way you can, one Jivatma gone out of this body, then that body can fall down. Follow what I say. Is it? Basansi jirunani jatha vihayo navani grinnati naro aparani. It is, oh, body become old, mean your clothes become old, you will have to throw old clothes, you will have to take new clothes. Basansi jirunani jatha vihayo navani grinnati naro aparani. All scientific evidence there. Ved, Puran, Upanishad, everywhere, Vedanta. We cannot follow anything, if any people going to pass their remark. In the name of Chaitanya Bhajan Gaurangama, you come to me. What kind of nonsense going on? Also, there are big groups, they are following them. I cannot fight with them. Big group, they are following them. You know, they are following them, very, very easy to follow. Who can follow me instruction? Very hard. Very hard. Who can follow? It's very easy. They become sahajya. They is very easy to follow the instruction of their guru. They are not going to stop them doing anything. Okay, you can do all allowed. But I cannot grant, I cannot allow. You can do whatever you like. What was the original reason of Buddha avatar? What was the original reason Shankar, Bhagavan Shankar came? All basic reasons are there. What for Muhammad came? What for Jesus Christ came? What for Guru Nanak came? all you can find one clue. But all basic thing I wanted to prove, why I am giving so much time for this kind of discussion. Because some misunderstanding taking place. Someday I told something to prove some basic thing. They wanted to know, Maharaj, approve it. I approve? Foolish? How I can approve? Actually, this kind of tendency is there all along. So they are going to follow them. They are going to lead their life account. Basically, if you go through their lifestyle, you can find Jesus Christ also wanted to establish peace and prosperity. Buddha also wanted to, basically, morality, everything. Jesus Christ was a very nice man. Very nice man. His heart was very soft. I know, I read Bible. If somebody want to misuse it, I'm very sorry. No. He was an exalted personality. He wanted to establish peace and prosperity, wanted to show the way to, you know, some extent. They wanted to establish morality, this, that, so that people can at least come to some, to this line. You know, Buddha also, Muhammad also, they all wanted to, basic thing also, you know, non-violence, peace and prosperity, how to, you can lead your life pious way, all those are the spiritual leaders, basic things are thing. But you cannot expect, for this very small thing, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not coming. To establish moral character, morality, to establish... No! To give such a high thing, which is beyond human comprehension. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give to us. If you know, God bless you, Supreme Lord bless you, you grow your mentality, you know, consciousness grow, you can try to understand how much I love you all. You try to understand this much thing. I don't need anything. Don't misunderstand. Follow. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming here? Not for these small things. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is coming here. This can be done by all different Saktavis avatars or all are different, you know. But Supreme Lord not coming to teach us morality. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to give us such a thing, which those Christian world can know someday. They are already knowing, but if someday they can understand, they can go mad. Practically I'm speaking, they can go mad. Srimad Mahaprabhu wanted to establish transcendental love affair among all jivatmas. Even it was 100% perfect, not, you know, fictitious story. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu moving through the forest, you know, there also tiger, lion, they are ferocious animals. Leopardo, they are dancing when Mahaprabhu singing. We have no capacity to sing Harinam properly. That's why you are not getting result. One Harinam can do anything. Pure Harinam. This world, there is shortage of love. Prema. This old world, there is a big disease. There is no love, prema for each other. They are expressing doubt for each other, suspicion, doubt, fighting, you know, going on in all level, political level, educational level, sports level, even in spiritual level, all fighting going on because of Maya. Maya, it is very easy to speak Maya, to give lecture about Maya. It's very easy to pass lecture about what is Maya. But practically, if I like to follow in my life, then I can understand. Then I can understand how much blood I need to give for you all to show my idealism. Even after that, somebody can accuse me. Somebody can speak lie against me. So what to do? No expectation. So there I am not never angry. Though I am speaking. So in this whole world is suffering from a disease which is called lack of love. There is no love among human beings. You know, hingsa, everywhere violence. If the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I can put guarantee, I can challenge it from everybody. If the whole world going to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu instant, if the whole world going to follow the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, immediately in the whole world, it can become Sattayug, more than Sattayug. But nobody going to accept. Those who are supposed to accept, they are also not accepting from heart. I can show that I am doing Gauri Gaur Bhajan. Gauranga Mahaprabhu is so tough. And their followers, they are also so tough. What to do? They are not Sahajiya. I can give some example tomorrow. Today time cannot permit. So this way, why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming here? If you know the reason, many time I discuss through, you know, I was discussing, you know, at the time of Gaur Purnim, this Gaur Purnim also, as I'm supposed to discuss about, you know, Nilachali Mahaprabhu, I like to discuss, but I cannot say I can discuss. It is one kind of falsehood. If Bhagavan permit me, then I can discuss. If you all bless me, then I can try to discuss. That much I can say. I cannot say I can discuss. But anyway, in cool brain, if you go on thinking about, you know, all rubbish food habit, like fish and wine, I can give some general next day or day after tomorrow also I can discuss. After that, I cannot give time. I can start final touch up on, I already told that those scientists, those, you know, biologists, they already, you know, they have tested, they have seen that those who are taking flesh and meat, everything, you know, there is every possibility of cancerous disease. Because the whole, you know, digestion system of human beings is not matching for digestion of, you know, flesh and meat. Whereas those cannibals, there's a tiger, you know, lion, they can digest their, you know, length of their intestine is, you know, 12 or 18, I forget, 18 feet. But whereas 108 or more than that, I forget. Every possibility. And from Manu Sanghita, I already told, a fish can eat anything. Manu Maharaj speaking, those who are eating meat, they are also taking beef also. Why? Well, when fish is there inside water, they are going to eat anything. Suppose one dead body of Gomata going, rotten, they are going to, you know, eat. Manu Maharaj speaking, those who are going to eat meat, fish, they are eating everything in the world. Everything. Follow, Maharaj say. And that all factory waste product, they are throwing. Now some restriction, but still, you can go to check up the water of Jamuna in Vrindavan. Some foolish devotees, the thousands of devotees, they become sick. Out of their love, they wanted to drink some water from Jamuna, from Vrindavan, but they become very sick. All thousands of, you know, devotees. They are drinking parikram, you know, Brajamandal parikram, they become sick. They don't know. Is the water of hydrant coming? All stool and urine, all poisonous things are flowing. Out of their strong belief, they're drinking, they're dying. Into some died, some was, you know, recovered. This way. So originally, I've been There in the source of Jamuna, Ganga, Saraswati, I know. Nobody can make fool of me. So nice water. I was dancing. You know, when I was young, by the mercy of Gurudev, I went there to see what is the relative status of this Jivatma. I mean, what is there inside me? In comparison to the whole universe, Himalaya, not only Himalayas, infinite universe. This relative world, so foolish we are so foolish. We should understand our known status in relation to this whole universe, relative. Follow? This is relative world. We don't understand. These were mother, father, daughter, son, friends, bro, husband, wife, all relation. All relative relation. Eternal relation I have with my Guru Maharaj. If you beat me, if you cut me, still, eternal relation is there with Prabhupada. Eternal relation there with Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Eternal relation with Siddhar Goswami Maharaj. You cannot deny it. You forget this one. That's why this kind of... So, a fish in water can taking also... Water mean drinking and also... All different kind of factory products they are throwing in water. Some radioactive element can be there. 100% possibility. Who is going to check up? And that fish is there somehow that... That fish going to develop that kind of disease. And you are going to buy it from market. You are going to eat. Oh my God. This Christmas day, in a paper published by one international organization, I see, oh my God. They are selling the flesh of dog and, you know, jackal. You know, oof. Snack. Ooh. Oof. Oh my God. Yes, this is the status of a human being, you know, this is the condition. When you are going to cut a lamb to take, you know, flesh, cook, who knows, incurable disease can be there in the body of that gomata or that dog, who can say? Incurable disease, 100% possibility that Jivatma there, you are going to cut and eat. Who can say that disease is not going? All the way it is wrong conception. From the very beginning of this creation, human beings are not supposed to take this kind of dirty things. Cannot allow. Wine is totally, I already told, even whole pious water, pure water of all, you know, Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, even they are not going to pure the pot of a wine. A wine pot can never be pure. Now you understand what is the impurity. So many things, the restriction they have about wine. Those who are drinking wine, Bhagavan don't like to excuse them. Follow? Any kind of intoxication is totally prohibited. What about drugs, brown sugar, you know, wine, this all. But they are habituated. I can put challenge in front of you. You follow this pure life and then let me see what kind you are, some ghost going to catch you or not. Who is going to? You try to lead your pure life. Bodily purity, mental purity, spiritually you try to take yourself up. Uddharet atmana atmanam atmannaiva avasare kita. Try to help yourself. Try to help yourself. And you can find everything positive, gradually. No ghost, no witch can catch you if you maintain purity. And try to chant the name of Mahamantra, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. You have to chant this time. You go on chanting. And though In first hand, you cannot chant pure name, but you go on chanting. You go on doing, then someday you can get resolved very quickly. Follow. Idam sariram satasandhi jarjaram patati avassam parinama peshalam kimoshadham prichasi murho durmate niramayam krishna rasayanam pivo. Exactly, I am speaking, na? Idam sarinam, this your body is full of joints, hundreds of joints in your body. Finger, here, there, knee, here, there, oh, backbone, all joints. Idam sariram satasandhi jarjaram. Someday, surely, we are going to fall down. Patati avasam. Death is inevitable. Parinama peshalam. Decompose. If somebody is going to keep your body in one place, within some hours, it can start decomposing. What kind of medicine you can expect? If you are going approaching a pure sadhu, Guru Vaishnava, what kind of medicine you are expecting from them? Kimausadam prichasi mudho, foolish, durmate, your brain gone out of order. You know the solution, you know the remedy. Divine panacea. Krishna rasayanam pivo. Go on drinking this Krishna rasayan. Don't stop. Idam sariram satasandhi jarjaram patati avasam parinama peshalam kimaushadham prichasi muradurmate niramayam krishna rasayanam pivo vancha kalpatarvasya kipasindhi bhavacha patitanang pavana bhavishnabhyo namo.